What's going on, friends? It's Colin, and we just got back from the venue. Had a lovely night tonight at the Painted Lady in Toronto. It was a nice warm crowd, and I think we got some cool promo photos out of it. There was a photographer there by the name of Eric, and anyway, thanks for coming, man. And thank you to Bruce Hughes for sending him our way. So great to see everyone in Toronto. My cousin Brendan was out as well, and Liam's brother is, you know, has letting us stay here and also came to the show. So that's super cool. Anyway, we're just waiting for Liam to get back with a pizza. We're gonna eat and sleep because we're starving. So we didn't do any real driving today because it was we were already in Toronto. So there wasn't any vlogging from the car. So yeah, my sign off will be all of what the video is for today. But because I played with two incredible artists, Claire Coupland and Brooklyn Doran, I got some good video, and I'm going to just share some of their performances with you and maybe stick one of our songs on the end. So it'll be a longer video, but some hopefully great musical performances. I'm about to sit down and edit and go to sleep. So I hope you all have a fantastic day, and we'll touch base later on. Cheers.
Songs in the World, it's a cover song by a group called The Staves. It's called In the Long Run.
Sorry I did. like you're a traitor. Just for the rent and the bars we blacked out in are closing down sooner or later. This town won't miss you. We were just kids. The light from the radio, you promised you'd go slow, and I'm sorry you did. And this town will chase you. Just for the rent and the bars we blacked out in are closing down sooner or later. This town won't miss you. You'll keep on running.
Like a spell, and you don't know what it means when you put the good times down on the bottom shelf next to the gasoline. So you want to burn it down every single chance you get. You can't land on a piece of solid ground if it's not discovered yet. You're caught in this maze in a car with no lights. You're done driving. How to deal with it. yourself, and you can't forget the things that you wish you hadn't seen. It doesn't make you stronger just because you didn't keep you clean. You're caught in this maze, in a car with no lights. You're done driving, and you have to fight with yourself to take hold of the wheel. There's no guarantee as to what kind of shape you'll arrive in when you get there. You won't know how to deal till you figure out what's real. You're just learning how to feel again. Just breathe, they said, but the air it reeks of pesticide. But your bottle full of faith is running dry. Oh, you're caught in this maze, in a car with no lights. You're done driving, and you have to fight with yourself to take hold of the wheel. What kind of shape you'll arrive?